Thailand is preparing to remove more COVID-19 lockdown restrictions. Almost all restrictions could be lifted as soon as Monday if the fourth phase of easing. Now, Thailand has recorded no new local transmissions for more than 2 weeks now. Mei Wong has more.
For almost 2 months right now, Thailand has been slowly relaxing its measures in phases, each phase lasting for about 2 weeks. For example, allowing shopping malls to reopen and spas to operate. However, Thailand is most likely to end up lifting almost all of the restrictions come Monday, June 15. However, some of the high-risk venues, such as pubs, clubs, massage parlors, will most likely face a longer closure. But Thai citizens are appreciative that the government is considering easing even more restrictions.
จริงๆก็คิดว่าก็ไม่นะคะเพราะว่าสถานการณ์มันก็ดีขึ้นเรื่อยๆอะค่ะใช่ผู้ติดเชื้อมันก็น้อยลงเรื่อยๆอย่างเงี้ยค่ะอาจจะยังไม่ต้องเปิดประเทศก็ได้ค่ะแต่ว่าก็คือเปิดให้คนในประเทศไทยใช้ชีวิตปกติอย่างเงี้ยค่ะ
เศรษฐกิจก็น่าจะดีขึ้นกว่าปัจจุบันนะครับเพราะว่าพ่อค้าแม่ค้าก็ขายของไม่ค่อยได้ด้วยการทบต่อเศรษฐกิจด้วย
ไม่น่าจะมีปัญหาอะไรอะค่ะเคอร์ฟิวยังอยากให้มีอยู่อะค่ะในส่วนตัวคิดว่ายังอยากให้ยืดระยะช่วงนี้อาจจะให้ระยะมันสั้นลงแล้วค่อยๆปนไปที่หลังอีกสักเดือน2เดือนเพราะว่าเหมือนช่วงนี้มันยังไม่ได้ถึงว่ามันดีซะทีเดียว
From next Monday, one restriction that many may be keenly watching is that restaurants may soon be allowed to serve alcohol on site. At the moment, restaurants are allowed to operate, but no alcohol can be consumed inside the establishment.
We as hospitality industry, we are very excited about this changes and because we feel that the people were eagerly waiting for it. So it's a very big announcement for us and a very exciting announcement for us. BSL means a lot to us. It is known for the beer destination. And I think people are eagerly waiting for that. They want to get together again and they want to have at least a drink or two or a meal together.
Come the end of this month, the state of emergency decree as well as the nightly curfew between 11 and 3 a.m. now will expire. Come Friday, the government will discuss and make an official announcement on whether they plan to extend this decree. Now, more importantly, the key message that the authorities want to send out to the people is that Thailand may be handling the COVID-19 infection well. However, the country must never rest on its laurels. Mei Wong, CNA, Bangkok.